I'll just have the grilled chicken if it's all the same to you.
And the chase continues to come up short for Big Vito and Johnny the Bull. And I'm not sure if that's an accomplishment when the Disco Inferno is outsmarting you.
Not something to put on the resume. And you know Tony Marinara and the rest of the bosses up north are not happy with Big Vito and Johnny the Bull, not with how they've not achieved their goal, and probably how they smell either. That sauce, I'm telling you, it stays in here for weeks.
Well, we see Silver King hit the ring, and after Thursday's Thunder, he's $10,000 richer.
Well, he deserved it. He won the match.
Of course, you're talking about that pinata match several weeks ago on Nitro. He was the winner of the bout. $10,000 to the winner of that match, and Steve Dr. Death Williams stole the check.
And well, when we talk about Dr. Death, you know we talk about Oklahoma.
Oh, they go hand in hand.
Well, not in public, anyway. But we certainly want to send out our best wishes to Oklahoma and just our good thoughts. He's been cured. He got bathed in his own barbecue sauce, and it cured him on Nitro.
Yeah, did you hear him Thursday on Thunder?
Of course.
He says he's going to rename it Miracle Sauce now.
Give me a dozen.
Well, Oklahoma's going to make his in-ring wrestling debut this Monday at Nitro when he and Dr. Death join forces in a tag team against Vampiro and Jerry Only. And, well, Vampiro sort of one-upped Oklahoma when he came out of the crowd Thursday night.
Well, I see the Dark Angel wearing that cowboy hat, tearing off through the crowd on Thunder. Oklahoma was not very happy at being shown up by Vampiro. Villano chopping away at Silver King. Sets him up, shoots him in. Whoa, what a flip power slam. Lateral press hooks the far leg. Silver King out at two. Mike, 48 hours ago, these two men were on the same team as Dr. Death squared off against the Villanos and Silver King in a three-on-one handicap match on Thunder.
Yeah, almost impromptu the way that the match was formed backstage. Silver King and Dr. Death in a one-on-one conversation. Both members of the Villanos just happened to be standing nearby, and Dr. Death said, I'll take on all three of them.
And he certainly did. But Silver King emerged with the check he rightfully won, and then stole the total package's cab outside the building. He's making friends fast with Silver King. Back press, hooks the leg, got the two count.
Couple of important returns to mention for this Monday's Nitro. Diamond Dallas Page is back.
Oh, yeah.
As well as Dustin Rhodes in action. And, well, you know, the powers that be, they have their fingerprints all over this one. Dustin Rhodes' opponent when he comes back Monday night, none other than the Monster Miz.
Oh, please, Dustin. But Dustin's a tough guy. He might be able to hang with Ming for a while, but no question about it. Dustin Rhodes has gotten under the skin of the powers that be. Just opening up on Jeff Jarrett. Where we see Jeff Jarrett and that guitar, we see Dustin Rhodes making the run in somehow. He does not like the powers that be. They tried to hang that seven gimmick on him there for a while. Dustin didn't like that either. He said he would never forget the name Dustin Rhodes. Well, the powers that be haven't forgotten. They put him in the match against Ming Monday night.
Well, Dustin Rhodes certainly has been a thorn in the side of the guitar-wielding Jeff Jarrett. You talk about a wrestler on a roll, however, look at the incredible string of success that Ming has had in the past couple of weeks. I mean, victories over Sting, the total package, and even Buff Bagwell.
Ming, definitely someone we want to stay very far away from. Villano shoots Silver King in. Silver King caught him with a stiff kick right in the face. Well, I know that you're not exactly on Jeff Jarrett's Christmas card list. So I know somehow you hope Dustin gets his hands around Double J's guitar neck very soon.
Probably just a question of time.
Wow, moonsault, no one home. Silver King landed on his feet, and I mean just wiped out Villano.
Excellent recovery by Silver King. First went to the moonsault, then the super kick, and then springboards off the middle rope, and he just hit the flying cross body block.
That will take the breath away from both athletes. Silver King also very slow to get up. Villano 5, still down on the floor outside the ring. Silver King now back to the apron, back between the ropes and the ring. Villano 5 now just barely making it to his feet. Silver King!
Whoa.
Slingshot, no. Didn't judge it right, and I mean he got hot-shotted by Villano across the guardrail.
Nice counter by Villano out on the floor. You know, Silver King's nickname in the locker room is Rey Loco, King of the Crazies. And when you see his offensive style, well, you know that that nickname fits.
Silver King planted high atop the turnbuckle. Villano 5 follows it up. He's going to suplex him out. No! Silver King, weight shift in midair. With the body press into the ring, Villano 5 kicked out. Nice counter to the superplex. Silver King, springboard, moonsault.